Greetings, greetings, children of the Most High. See, I get down to get eye to eye with you. So, I'm going to do y'all a favor, right? If you pay close attention, and shout out to the gentlemen from the past life, the ones responsible for this shit. Well, I'm responsible for it, but I work through you, that part. So anyway, you gentlemen, I was teaching y'all how to till the soil. See, there's nothing wrong with women. They're just misunderstood. So look at the term misunderstood, because you're supposed to stand on top of her, not under her. That part. Get your head about her ass. I ain't saying put her head up your ass. I'm saying till the soil. Till the fucking soil before you plant the seeds. That means garden every day. Till the fucking soil. Put the work in. Show her she worth it, because she represents the earth and the heart. That part. So with that being said, she shouldn't be misunderstood no more. She should understand why she kind of likes the aggressiveness of a man, and for y'all to get mad at her. And why with shit going smooth, they kind of like start shit with you. You know, it's not that she imbalanced. It's that, yeah, she's a perfect imperfection. So she need that little bit of edge in there. You know what I'm saying? Make her feel like she's still alive.
It's been a long day.
That's why they like having babies so much. But if you give them enough thrill, well, they won't want to have no kids because they won't want to miss out on that thrill.
The water, calming music.